Hi, welcome back to Type 2, where we discuss everything about type 2 diabetes in a way that everyone can understand. I'm Dr. Vladmir Carvalho, and today I'm going to answer one of the most asked questions about type 2 diabetes. Do we have a cure for type 2 diabetes? Now, if you ask this question to any endocrinologist, you know that the answer is no. And then you get confused because of all the things that you see on the internet, you know. 5 ways to cure diabetes, this is how I cured my diabetes in 3 minutes, you know, a lot of stuff like that. But today I will show you why you cannot technically cure diabetes. To do that, I'll give an example of when we cure something. For example, let's say that you have TB, tuberculosis. Now, hopefully you don't have it, but let's say you have it. Now, you need to keep in mind that before that, your life was normal until someone with TB bacteria was coughing near you or maybe talking to you and gave you the bacteria. And the bacteria decided to live in your body and, you know, throwing some parties here and there and causing a lot of issues. And now you are coughing too, you have fever, you have chest pain, you have, you know, you're feeling weak, all those stuff. Now, as a doctor, I only have a simple job to do. I need to give you some antibiotics to kill the bacteria before they kill you. And when they're gone, your body gets restored and your life gets back to normal. In this case, we can say that we have cured the disease. Now, when it comes to type 2 diabetes, it's a different story. For all of you that have watched my first video, Introduction to Type 2 Diabetes, I'll put a link maybe here. You know that the sugar is always in your blood. And a measurement that we use is A1C. Just gives you a rough idea of, you know, your blood sugar for the last 3 months. But we'll talk about that later. Now, because of your genetics and your lifestyle, by lifestyle, I mean probably many years of food abuse or couch abuse or some things like that, leading to insulin resistance and partial loss of beta cells, the cells that produce insulin, the sugar in your blood will start to rise. Now, when it goes to a certain point, it can cause a lot of issues that will send you faster to this line. Now, we have a lot of ways to deal with that. You can change your diet, you can start doing exercise, you can take medications, you can take later insulin. You need to understand one thing. If you do this, it's possible for your blood glucose to go back to normal. And this is why a lot of people say that, oh, I have cured diabetes. But the problem is, the day you start your lifestyle intervention, this A1C will slowly go back up. And your life will start going back to, you know. And this is the main reason why we say that we cannot cure diabetes. We can control it, but we need to control these things forever. If we stop, the A1C will go back up, and you are still diabetic. So the question is, if you have high blood sugar, if you have diabetes, do you stay like that forever? No, there are many things that you can do to lower your blood sugar and have a normal life. But do we call that a cure? No, it's not a cure. You are controlling your blood sugar. We can even say that you're reversing your diabetes, but we can never use the term cure. If we do that, it is wrong for 2019. Later, you never know. Someone might say, okay, I've started eating a low carb diet and I have cured my diabetes. You're just avoiding it by not eating carbs that normally raise your blood sugar. Is that a good thing? It is good. It's excellent. You as long as you can keep your A1C down, you will prevent a lot of complications down the line. But it's not a cure. Saying that that is a cure is just like saying, I have cured my fish allergy. And then I go like, wow, great, how did you do it? And you say, oh, I stopped eating fish. That doesn't make sense. You didn't cure anything, you're just avoiding it. The day you eat fish, guess what? When you see those ads somewhere saying, this is how I cure type 2 diabetes in 5 minutes, or, you know, scientists have found the natural, supernatural supplement that will cure your diabetes just by looking at it. Just know that those things are pure lies or misunderstandings. Thanks for watching this video. If this is your first time, make sure you subscribe here to watch more videos and give it a like if you liked it. And a special thanks to my Facebook friends and family that are sharing the videos. God bless you. I think I finally made a quick video. Have a blessed week. Bye.